Mr. Redden, is there anything you want to say on your own behalf before I pronounce
this? Yes, Your Honor. I just want to say that I stand before you as a much better person today than who I was, and I'd like to prove it by expressing my gratitude with a heartfelt hug. Well, you only
need the light when it's burning low. Sir, your beautiful statement has brought me to tears. I would love to join you in a group hug.